does the voice line up with Scripture? Does what you're hearing line up with the Bible? Let me say it this way. God's voice will never contradict God's word. Never. Anybody who comes to try to tell you something and it doesn't line up with Scripture, that's not of God. That's of them. They have some sort of an agenda, and you'll never know if it lines up with Scripture unless you line up with Scripture.